Jerome Ponce reveals John Estrada's treatment to him on The Good Sunset, TGS stars Jerome Ponce, John Estrada share close relationship, Jerome Ponce, young Capamilia actor Jerome Ponce reveal the treatment of his The Good Son co-actor John Estrada to him on the set. The ABS-CBN drama television series The Good Son mainly starred by Jerome Ponce, Joshua Garcia, McCoy Taleon, and Nash Aguas is down to its last few episodes. Among its other casts are John Estrada, Marlene Dizon, Yula Valdez, Ronnie Lazaro, Derek Naval, Loisa Ondalio, and Elise Johnson. The characters played by actor John Estrada and actress Marlene Dizon are no longer part of the upcoming episodes of the show, which is approaching its finale. John's character in the TV series and as well as the character of Marlene. Based on a report, there were previous rumors that John and Marlene had a conflict and he did not anymore return to the set. The actor put down the allegations and Joshua Garcia recently revealed that the passing away of John's character is really part of the story. John Estrada is now a CAPUSA following his exit from The Good Son. Based on a recent report in PEP, the actor that he has established a close relationship with during the filming of the TV series is young Capamilia actor Jerome Ponce. Speaking to PEP and Cinema News on the set of TGS, Jerome revealed that there were times when John would invite him and they would eat at a nearby restaurant for lunch. The young actor is also praising the humility of John. "That's it, you know, Rome, just advice, ha he is. I said, veteran actor, as if he were suggesting, he's still open. If you're veteran, they know what's right, they'll say, that's what you do, that's wrong," he said. Based on the report, Jerome Ponce expressed that, without a second thought, he follows the suggestion of John Estrada. However, the two celebrities had no chance to bid each other farewell when John exited the show. Meanwhile, according to Jerome, he reached out to him through chat and they look forward to seeing each other again soon. "I chatted to him, I know you have a new job, I miss you. You do not even know how to say goodbye," he said. "I really appreciate your text. I really miss you too, so. See you soon." "I said, see you soon," he shared.